question I have, this would be, but a shareholder asked for me, the board experience, you're not a member of the board, not one of them have any outstanding big cow experience.
Yeah, that's
really up for a big cow.
It's a really interesting question, right? Because the questions I'm getting asked this time last year is why don't you have any brand and marketing people on the board? So obviously David's retiring, we've got a brand, we've got a proper restaurateur and brand person coming in Laser. So David Crombie was that one industry veteran on the board. He also stayed with the company in a pastoral advisory group capacity, actually reporting to me. I spent a lot of time with David. Those skills won't be lost from the organisation either. So I think we're okay with councillors and companies.